warning of the one who's coming, claiming divine authority. The prophecy says that people will flock to him. He will give them false hope. And when he's in power, he will destroy everything. He will change everything with one voice. If that one voice can change one person, it can change many. Many can change a city. A city can change a state. A state can change a nation. A nation can change the world. What if he is the king of darkness?